This morning, I am very delighted to report to Honorable Director General IAEAT that from today, February 22, 2016, we are ready to conduct the training program on innovative production with hydroponic technique and management of packing house for Palestinian officials. And I would like also to extend our gratitude and appreciation for Ministry of Agriculture of the Republic of Indonesia, as well as of Ministry of Agriculture of Republic of Palestine, and of course for the JICA office which organized this event, and on behalf of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, we would like to support this event.
And hopefully, we are going again to celebrate the success of the program, and hopefully you will be able to enjoy 2 weeks. There's so much things to enjoy here, starting from a very Enak Makan, very, very tasty food here. Besides that, the whole terrain when you are going to travel today up to Andong and Lembang, very nice place. You will enjoy the nature of this country, and the most important, the beauty of their people.
And also I would like to thank and very great appreciation to all effort of all officials from the government of Indonesia and also from the government of Palestine, who worked very quick and speed up the process. I just really believe and thank you for Kikuchi and Jesseline here and with the JICA Palestino office. This is really quick for preparation. I just really happy to hear that now all of you, 20 persons here in Indonesia successfully coming.
And finally, on behalf of the Minister of Agriculture of the Republic of Indonesia, training program on innovative production with hydroponic technique and management of packing house for Palestinian officer, I declare officially open. Thank you very much.
Thank you.